This morning, many are outraged after a celebrity chef prepared an expensive meal for Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro. Nusret Goshe, also known as Salt Bae, posted videos to Twitter and to Instagram showing him preparing a meal for Maduro at his Istanbul restaurant. The video was blasted on social media, with many saying it's tone deaf as Venezuelans struggle to get enough to eat. Senator Marco Rubio condemned Goshe preparing the lavish meal, writing on Twitter he is not sure who the, quote, weirdo Salt Bae is, but the guy he is so proud to host is not the president of Venezuela. He is actually the overweight dictator of a nation where 30% of the people eat only once a day and infants are suffering from malnutrition. The videos have since been deleted from Goshe's social media accounts.